Look at that big one back there. And yes, he's alive.
I was wrong, they're leopard sharks, not skunks.
Oh, there's the shark. What kind?
Leopard.
Leopard shark. Awesome. We're watching the seaweed.
Part of the catfish family of sharks.
Look at this guy. Hey.
Gentlemen,
so awesome.
Always on time.
These little guys in here.
It's awesome.
Went right in.
So cute.
So what you have shot with him as a man? Shiny. I love him. I love him.
He's just lying there. Oh, that one's sleeping. Okay, look.
Doesn't matter.
Yeah,
won't we?
So sweet,
but this is
this kelp. This kelp is called feather boa.
When I try to touch the selkies, you can see grass for their clothes.
That's a decorator
crab.
He actually takes things from his environment and plants them.
He's like, no, 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 no more.
Cool, huh?
It's hot.
Huh? These don't, but there's other animals only eat seagrass.
What if you feed them seagrass?
They won't eat it.
Really?
Just like spit it out.
They would just like spit it
out. It's so big.
So colorful.
There's the clowns.
There he is. Found Nemo. Seahorse.
Sideways, buddy. Let's get a profile.
Hey, turn it.
Yeah. There you go. Hi, guys. Mayan fish. Hello, seahorse. Nice to meet you.
Hello, guy.
He loves you. So cute. Can't forget the gift shop. Or my favorite.
Baby squids.
That's why I'm screaming. Because they like a little bit warmer. But giant city octopuses are found here in Monterey. So this would just be water straight from the bay, yeah. So they didn't. During the day, the only thing we do to the water is filter it, just so you have can see. If we didn't filter it, the visibility would be the same as
Yeah.